Hello and welcome, I'm Destiny Bluestars, and this is the world first Star Wars Galaxy of Hero buff and debuff guide on YouTube, for you and for me. With over 230 characters and over 120 buffs and debuffs, is Star Wars Galaxy of Hero so big that we need a guide? Especially is a new conquest mode. And now I'll show you how it's set up. First, I show you the buff and the icon, and then the name of the buff, then what the buff can do, and finally, which character use that are. Very simple. And so, that you don't have to watch the video from start to finish, here are the instructions on how to use the guide. Again, have fun and don't forget, give me a like. See you in the next time. Hello to the instruction of the guide. Okay, first option would be to go to the video bar and click on the section you want to see. This one. Second possibility, you go directly to the name of the buff and then come to the section of the buff. See you. Hit here. Or Beskar. There. And the third option would be if you go all the way down the chapter directly. That's new. And that's it all. It's very simple. Instruction for the guide, and you see all the buffs and debuffs. Have fun, and I see you.